Okay, so this game is called The Forest. And Elise sent this to me. So Elise claims it is not scary, but we will see. Oh, good lord. It's already disturbing just for the sheer fact that, like, when I move, it's very, very, like, wonky. You can barely hear it? Okay. There you go. I can guarantee you PewDiePie did not play this game. I tell you, I'd be fucking worried if I was in a forest and it was all black and white. I don't even know where Elise found this. See, the reason this is scarier than Slender to me is because I don't know what's going to happen. Seems I can't go anymore this way. Fuck it. Nothing's happening. You hear that? Where in the flying fuck do I need to go? Just stop. I wonder. I don't know where they come from. The fuck are you doing in a forest this late, buddy? Is it just me or there are little things forming on the screen? Look up above you, I want to see what's falling, people said. Nothing. Maybe it's just snow. I don't know where to go at all. It's kind of going like in circles. It got silent again. Where the fuck do I go? I do realize it's coming from a constant source, but I can't really tell where. The heartbeat's coming from the left, but I can't go to the left because there's fucking trees there. My mind is on the left side. I'm gonna give this game under 2 or 3 minutes, and if I can't figure out where the fuck this shit comes from, I'm gonna say fuck it. The red thing's at. Now that it is gone, you have to find the exact spot. So walk around with your head pointing up. Okay. Okay, I'm about to say fuck this game. Fucking, there is nothing else to do. Elise said that's literally the end of the game. There's nothing else made past that. What an ass. You guys can all blame Elise for that one, being a butt. There's literally nothing else to do past this, apparently. That's it. The guy hasn't made any more of the game. Wow. Now I'm still gonna upload this just to troll everybody on YouTube. Of course I'm gonna upload this.